Hello, aviation enthusiasts, and welcome back to Flipside 05. I'm your host, Solomon, and today we're taking you behind the scenes into the fascinating world of aircraft manufacturing, testing, certification, and the journey from production to the skies. So buckle up and let's dive right in. Our adventure begins with the birth of an idea, the design phase. Talented engineers and designers work together to conceptualize the aircraft, taking into account aerodynamics, materials, and the latest technological advancements in the industry. From sleek aerodynamic profiles to innovative features, this is where the blueprint for our aircraft comes to life. Every curve and contour is carefully crafted to optimize performance, efficiency, and safety. Once the design is finalized, the manufacturing process kicks into high gear. Various components, from wings to fuselage and tail sections, are produced in specialized facilities. The use of advanced materials such as carbon fiber and titanium enhances strength and reduces weight. These components are then carefully produced, ensuring quality and adherence to strict specifications. Now, picture this: our aircraft components crafted with precision, ready for their journey to the assembly plant. It's a logistical ballet where timing is crucial and each part arrives at its destination in perfect harmony. At the assembly plant, skilled technicians work meticulously, bringing together wings, fuselage, and tail sections. It's like assembling a giant puzzle, with each part playing a crucial role in the overall performance of the aircraft. With our aircraft assembled, it's time for the crucial testing phase. Before it can take to the skies, it must undergo a battery of tests to ensure it meets the highest safety and performance standards. Once the testing phase is successfully navigated, the aircraft moves on to the certification process. Regulatory agencies meticulously review every detail to ensure the aircraft complies with strict safety and operational standards. Certification is the green light that allows our aircraft to take to the skies commercially. It's a rigorous process that involves thorough scrutiny and adherence to aviation regulations. Now, let's meet the daredevils of the skies, test pilots. These skilled aviators take the helm for the first time, pushing the aircraft to its limit to assess its handling responsiveness and overall flight characteristics. Flying a new aircraft is like exploring uncharted territory. It's a thrilling challenge that demands precision and skill. Test pilots conduct a series of maneuvers to evaluate everything from takeoff to landing, ensuring the aircraft performs flawlessly in all conditions. With certifications in hand, our aircraft is ready for its debut in the commercial aviation market. Airlines evaluate factors like fuel efficiency, passenger capacity, and operational cost before making their final decisions. And there you have it, the incredible journey from the design phase to the skies. If you enjoyed this behind-the-scenes exploration, don't forget to give it a thumbs up, subscribe to Flipside 05, and hit that notification bell. Stay tuned for more thrilling aviation content. This is Solomon signing off. Until next time, may your skies be clear. Stay curious.